So I fixed this power strip plug-in yesterday. So I already cut the old plug off and add a new one. See, the old plug ground pin's missing and it's broken. Not good. We want to replace it with this new one, which is 10 bucks at Harbor Freight. Not too bad. Very easy to fix. Took me about 5 minutes to replace. I gotta plug it in, see how it works.